also learning tonight that Highway 77 in Robstown is all clear after authorities shut it down last night due to a major accident involving a propane spill. The Corpus Christi Fire Department's Hazmat team worked several hours to clean that area. Cars, as you can see there, were bumper to bumper as traffic slowed near FM 892. Tonight, everything is running smoothly.